I'm just smashed to bits, to be honest with you, with the performance. You know, they've given the ball away. At one point, Ozil was playing sweeper. You know, getting the ball off the keeper and trying to go and running through everybody. They keep turning it over.
It's all over.
The boos are deserved. The boos are deserved. It was a terrible, terrible performance. Very disjointed. No defending in sight. Changed his system three times. He's not doing himself any favours.
Does the equaliser for you make no difference to the conversation about Unai Emery's future?
That's a really poor performance. And I don't want any... Like I say, I don't want any coach losing his job, but... You know, the club's not going forward. He's not progressing. And I don't want to... Because the recruitment's been really poor and we've got rid of two great... You know, Koscielny's our best player. He had to go last year. And Ramsey, we lost. And the team is evidently weaker because of it. But, you know, there's nothing. That's so disjointed that, you know, I can put a team together that's more organised than that and more enthused. You know, they've got no... There's no one actually... When going out in that game to keep clean sheets, I can't see a clean sheet in sight. You know, we don't look nowhere clear. When you're giving the opposing team at the Emirates over 20 chances on your goal, you're never going to keep clean sheets, you know. We kept 24 clean sheets in one season once. You know, this is a bit... You go at the ball or you don't have the ball. And when we haven't got the ball, we don't defend. We don't play. Yeah. It's like, you have it, we have it.
You take Wenger back? Yes, because guess what, the fans want the Wenger out.
Well, Arsene plays the same way.
You've got to be careful what you wish for in football.
Forward.
Yeah, but
you know, maybe do you think Arsene would have been better state? Do you think they'd have been better state?
No,
with
I think
than
he needed.
Fella?
You know, there's been a hell of a turnaround. 13 backroom staffs gone. I think we have to give it time, but not
you're
time.
Not, you're
in
not saying that, though, Rodgers. You're not saying you've got to give it time.
No, I'm talking time with the recruitment.
Yes.
That's what I'm telling time. This actual coach, this coach is just a head coach. So you need a head coach to work with this group of players. He's not improving this group of players. We need a new coach.
And if they do change now, this week, next month, who are they going to go for? Who's available?
You've got Allegri. You've got Allegri. He's probably the one that stands out.
Allegri wants Man United, apparently.
Brendan Rodgers.
Yeah, well,
I don't think he'd leave Leicester to come to Arsenal at the moment.
Why would you do that? If he was going to leave Leicester, he'd have gone to Tottenham.
Although Celtic reserves are bigger than Leicester.
He would have gone to Tottenham if he wanted
Celtic
to leave Leicester.
Downgraded.
What about Freddie Ljungberg?
I don't think Freddie's ready. No. I think Sean Dyche. Look at Sean Dyche. We don't look at our own sometimes, you know, and he's done a marvellous job at that. Eddie Howe, you know, these kind of coaches, you know, they can organise teams. They know the Premier League. They've been working quite a long time in the league. You know, give them guys a go.
Well, you're right. Brendan Rodgers shows that we in football don't look at our own, doesn't it?
Sean Dyche. Chris hammers him week in, week out. We build a fortune. It's a great win, Sean.
No, I do not.